10:15. We're heading up to the start line. The weather is feeling a lot better than it was 30 minutes ago. Warming up.
We're not going to freeze.
All right, hopefully. We'll see you on the course. Say hi, say hi.
What's up, man?
Here we go. All right, Thermians.
To raise a ton of cash for our official charitable partner, the Wounded Warrior Project. Let's make some noise for them real quick right now. Make some noise. The reason why we're out here, Wounded Warrior helps our wounded vets. We trickle back into society, gets them all the help that they need, any type of physical therapy, so they can become functioning members of our society. We definitely want to continue to support those that support our own. And since we have raised over $5 billion for the Wounded Warrior Project, let's make some noise up. All right, guys, just like 1 + 1 = 2, after you say the Tough Mudder pledge and you tackle Big Mudder, you guys will officially be Tough Mudders. So, with that being said, please raise your right hand and repeat after me. As a Tough Mudder, I pledge that.
As a Tough Mudder, I pledge that.
I understand that Tough Mudder is not a race, but a challenge.
I understand that Tough Mudder is not a race, but a challenge.
I put teamwork and camaraderie before my course time.
I put teamwork and camaraderie before my course time.
I do not whine, kids whine.
I do not whine, kids whine.
I help my fellow mothers complete the course.
I help my fellow mothers complete the course.
I overcome all fears.
I overcome all fears.
Tahoe, if you believe that, I need you to make some noise right now. Let's go.
Woo!
I got 1 minute to get your hype and sit your way right now. DJ, cue it up. I want to see you jumping up and down. Slapping high fives. Do whatever you do to get pumped up. We're jumping up and down right now.
Yeah.
Yeah! Alright guys, here we go. We got 30 seconds out. Do whatever you gotta do to get hype. It's about to happen. Here we go. 10 seconds to count, guys. Here we go. 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go!
Thank you.
Cage crawl. You want me to take it? I'll carry it across. No, I'm going to come back and do it myself. section is the Mud Mile.
Mud Mile. Loaded, Mud Mile.
Looks like a lot of fun. Not going to be able to carry the camera on this one.
So what'd you think about that jump?
I had to go fast, otherwise I was going to get stuck up there. So, yeah,
it's mind over matter.
Yes.
Yeah. I hesitated.
Okay, we're getting close to mile 3. Getting a look at the view here. Everyone's doing pretty good.
Just a little bit muddy.
We're fresh.
We're fresh. Moving on. Next event's Funky Monkey. We just ate our bananas, so we're ready to go.
Where's Rob?
Freezing.
Yeah.
Perfect mixture.
You didn't know there was water? Well, what's it look like? You're down there?
The water's only really at the end.
Oh, that's not too bad.
Good. Get out of the wind a little bit, right? Kiss the mud.
Please don't French.
Come on, that's right, that's right. Let's see it. Let's see those lips. Kiss the mud. Kiss the mud.
Here we go. Kiss the mud.
You probably got about 60.
Get a foot in the face if I'm not careful. Let's go, Mudders! A little dirty.
This is Berlin Walls. I'm not gonna be able to videotape this one.
Don't be afraid.
We'll see you on the flip side.
talking. I didn't believe him, though. Today to be what were we saying, 68? 64? Nice and cold. I think we're getting a little foggy there. There we go. Log jam.
I'm gonna give it a shot.
you very much.
Mystery obstacle.
Spider-Man.
Half a mile down the hill.
Up. This is the ultimate Lincoln Log set. The extra large supersized version.
Yeah.
So, here we go. I think I actually hold the camera with me on this one.
I'm not gonna lie. We've been at this for a while. And I knew it was gonna be taxing, but I'm kinda tired. I would love a big burger right
now. We're gonna make sure that Bill gets that burger. That burger meat, Truckee.
No.
After another couple miles, so we're getting there. Alright. Warranty on that, right? Thank you.
Just the tip, though.
Just the tip. It doesn't look too hard, but at the same time, I took the monkey bar, the monkey or whatever, pretty easy, and I slipped off the first round. So.
You want to go and I'll capture you?
There he is.
Brian's coming up.
Looks like there's sports on both sides of the walls. At the halfway across, you're more than welcome to move.
Can you just climb up and walk across in the top one?
You want to do whatever you want.
Yeah, just get across.
I might as well just jump in the water now. Seriously.
All right, gentlemen. Show us what you got. You're working with. Oh, Spider-Man has entered the building. Woo! Yeah, and it's that easy. This is the Hold Your Wood. About a mile and a half left to go. Here we go. This is why you came, right?
Yep.
You might have
to step
in front of you.
Oh, good.
I'm really excited to do this, right? Guys, come on, pose. Let's see it. Let's see it. Come on. It's cold. It's cold. It's cold. It's really cold.
Past 11 miles. So, here we go, dude. Let's do this.
All right.
is it. Do you want video of this?
Would you mind holding this for us real quick so we can get a team photo?